Hello everyone, Parkinson here. Just wanted to talk to you guys about the upcoming Spider-Man 3 short film. It's finally coming, and I'm just here to tell you some details about it and reveal the first poster for the film. So obviously, if you've seen some of my posts, it's pretty obvious who the villain is. But and if you've seen my post, I'm using a new MJ figure, very big improvement from Spider-Man 1 and 2. I'm trying to improve a lot of things about this film compared to Spider-Man 2. Like, I want the final battle to be longer. I don't want it to be super fast-paced. You can barely even tell what's going on. And better voice acting. Better everything. This is not a clean slate for the series. But it's just, this one's gonna be full of improvements. So, the villain for this movie will be the Sandman. So, the voice actor for Sandman, Sam, will introduce to you the new poster.
Hey everyone, I'm Sam, and I will be playing Sandman in Spider-Man 3, Enter Sandman. And me and Parker are proud to present to you the first poster. Some legends are told, some turn to dust or to gold, but you will.